In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a normal incidence of light occurs on a prism. Here, we are given that an isosceles prism has one of the refracting faces silvered as shown in figure. And a ray of light incident normally on the refracting face AB, as we can see. And it is also given that after two reflections, the ray emerges from the base of prism perpendicular to it. And we are required to find the angle of prism. Here we can analyze the situation. We are given the prism of which one face is silvered. Here I am just redrawing the picture. On this face, a light ray is incident normal to it. And here, this is the normal for face AC on which the light is incident. If this angle is alpha, here we can write, we use alpha is equals to A because this angle is 90 degree. When this light is reflected at the same angle alpha, if this is the normal N2 on this face AB, then here say light incident at an angle phi. Here you can see this normal N2 is parallel to this ray, then we can write, on face AB, angle of incidence is phi, and this can be written as 2 alpha. So light after second reflection will again be reflected at an angle phi. And finally, it is given that it is coming out normal to the base of prism. That means in this situation, this value of phi should be equal to this base angle B. So here we can write the value of phi is equals to this 2 alpha. Here this is 2a because the value of alpha is a. And this can be written as 90 minus a by 2 because this angle B is equals to 90 minus a by 2 as the prism is given to be an isosceles prism. So here this will become 5a by 2 is equals to 90 degree. On simplifying, we are getting the value of a is 180 by 5, that is equals to 36 degree. That will be the result of this problem.